Dick's Sporting Goods is taking another step in tightening its gun sales. The retailer will reportedly stop selling firearms and ammunition at 125 stores in 2019. Following the high school shooting in Parkland, Florida, the company stopped selling firearms to those under 21 years old, and its sub-brand Field & Stream stopped selling all assault-style rifles. Dick's stores had already done so after the Sandy Hook Elementary School shooting. Matt Yurus for CBS Miami.